Welcome to WeLearn, Virtual Learning Network. This is session number 4 of Life Skills and the topic is Stress Management. The topics covered are Introduction to Stress Management, Types of Stress, Symptoms of Happiness, Important Fact, Stress of Different People, Reasons of Stress, Pictures in Conclusion. Stress, what's that? It leads to distress. Understand and learn to manage it. Stress is the emotional and physical strain caused by a response to the pressure from the outside world. Pressure of performance, pressure of proving, pressure of doing things right. Sometimes, in the pressure of doing things right, we do things wrong or we commit mistakes repeatedly. This is because of stress, which we are feeling emotionally, psychologically, as well as physically. So stress should be managed and controlled. Stress is a psychological, mental, or physiological response to events that upset our personal balance in some way. So the types of stress are personal and professional. Stress made from no stress sometimes. Symptoms of stress. Anger or hyperventilation, increased BP, teeth grinding or jaw clenching, overreacting to unexpected problems, negativity, nervous habits, procrastination, to delay or to cut off, drug usage, picking fights with others, slow receptiveness, responsiveness or openness, and the list goes on. So these are some of the symptoms of stress. Very important to know, in moderation, stress is a source of motivation if excessive offers negative influences too. So, there should be a moderation of stress which helps one to perform rather than discourage. Pick the right one and tell who is who. From these people, who do you think are the stressed and who do you think are the happy ones? Various images which we can see right now in front of us. Some people are very happy, some people are laughing, some people are smiling, some people are crying, some people are sitting with their hands on their head, but some people are working out. We have different persons. A person is touching one's head, person is happy, relaxed, or a person is having an apple. Two people fighting and a person is crying. So we have different people. Pick the one, right one, and tell who is who. So this person is working out to release his stress. Last but not the least, this is stress bed. So one should not be so stressed that the condition becomes like this. Please follow one golden rule: nothing at the cost of health and happiness. So stress should be taken in a moderate way which helps one to increase the performance, but not at the cost of health and happiness. Why this happens? Behind anything to everything, there are 4 reasons. Can be logical, scientific, mathematical, historical, but behind this state of ours, we are the reason. We are the ones who create stress. That is why people become like this. We are the masters of our destiny, making simple things complex or complication specialists. I have another one to make you understand. Again, these are some of the people who are doing various activities. A person is standing with legs in the air. A person is sitting and a person is relaxing with the help of music. So remember, behind stress, we are the reason, and we should know how to manage and control it and not take stress at the cost of our health and happiness. Thank you. Happy learning, we learning.